The start of this weekend is an especially happy one for more than 100 local military families. That's because USS Boise pulled into Naval Station Norfolk this afternoon. 10 of your side was there as the submarine returned from a nearly six-month deployment. The Boise traveled more than 37,000 miles and paid port calls to Oman, Bahrain, the United Arab Emirates, Greece, and Spain. Welcome home.